Welcome, here I've got Huawei MatePad 10-4 and I'm gonna show you how to take moving picture in the camera app at this device. So at first we have to tap on the camera button to open it, and for now we are in the standard photo mode. Let's change it by using this settings bar and just simply going up to more. Here we get access to other modes of this camera, and one of this is the moving picture, so let's pick it. Here we are. Now when we take the photo, we can get two in one, the picture and the short clip. Let me show you how it works by taking a picture. To see the photo, let's move to this button from the right at the bottom of the shutter, so we get quick access to the gallery. And this is the picture. To play the short clip, we have to tap on this button here. And this is how it looks like. Thanks for watching, subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.